So what we've got here is an adult male, aged 25 to 39 years old. What makes him so interesting is this injury here, which is an unhealed break of his arm, which means that that happened about 3 weeks before he died, which makes it really interesting in the timeline of his death. He's also got degenerative joint disease in his spine.